So, what's up with this PE class? I joined the Ravens just so I don't have to run around the gym.
You know, Coach Davies used to be a Raven himself. As a matter of fact, he's one of the first coaches to use advanced stats in basketball.
So, you're really taking care of your hygiene.
Well, you know what? I always like to take care of myself.
Woods. So we're back on a lesson basis.
So.
Yeah?
About yesterday. I was just thinking about it.
Yes?
Well, there's no way Lewis can just forget Danny. But, I mean, you know what this means, don't you?
What does it mean, Duncan?
Well, it means that Daniel will no longer remain captain.
So that's what you were thinking about?
Daniel being humiliated? Highlight of my day. Let's go, Woods. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. What's your problem, Duncan? Why are you messing my head?
It was just a kiss. What's with all the drama?
No drama.
I didn't think you'd be the type of person to make such a big deal out of it.
It's not a big deal, it's just weird that it actually happened. I wasn't supposed to be at that stupid place anyway.
Look, I think you're a cool person. And I like hanging out with you. And
you better not say, it's not you, it's me, it's just a kiss.
Haley, I mean it. I like being with you. I just don't want the whole couple thing. You know what I mean? Good. So we're good?
I guess.
We should get back to the clubhouse.
You go ahead. I'll catch up.
Are you sure you're okay?